Can we get you another drink?
Mark, before Tony comes, I ought to explain something.
Yes, I've been waiting for that.
I haven't told him anything about us.
Well, that's not surprising. It's a tough thing to do.
When you telephoned this morning, I simply said you wrote crime stories and I'd met you once when you were here before.
That has a pretty guilty ring to it. I'd never use it in one of my stories.
Mark, I know you think it's silly, but when you get to know Tony, you'll understand why I said that.
Darling, I understand now, but that doesn't stop me from loving you.
It's not as simple as that. Tony's changed.
Thanks.
He's a completely different person to the one I used to tell you about.
Really? When all this happened?
That night I came to say goodbye. When I left your apartment, I came back here. I sat down on the sofa and had a good cry. And then I fell asleep. And when I woke up, there was Tony standing in the hall with all his bags and tennis rackets. He just said he decided to give up tennis and settle down to a job.
Just like that?
Just like that. Of course, I didn't believe him at first, but he meant it all right. But he's been wonderful ever since.
I suppose that's when you stopped writing me. Margot, is it?
Do you remember the letters you wrote to me?
Yes, I remember.
After I read them, I burnt them. I thought it best. All except one. You probably know the one I mean.
Yes, I think I do. What about him?
It was stolen. One day, Tony and I were going to spend the weekend in the country with friends, and while we were waiting on the platform, I noticed my handbag was missing, and the letter was inside.
Where was this?
Victoria Station. I thought at first I'd left it in the restaurant, but when I went back to look for it, it had gone.
You mean you never found it?
I recovered the handbag about 2 weeks later from the lost and found, but the letter wasn't there. And then about a week afterwards, I received a note. It told me what I had to do to get the letter back.
Yes, go ahead, go on.
I was to draw £50 from my bank in £5 notes, and then change them for used £1 notes. It said that if I went to the police or told anyone else, he would show the letter to my husband.
You still have the note?